Come back soon, Walker. Walker? Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Sorry, sport, I'm fresh out of bullets.
Has a bad vibe to it.
Like Tom would have said,
good.
Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Thank you.
Destination reached.
Wasn't that bad. The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
Good to hear. That place was like an infestation. Great work, Ranger.
those panels good.
Excellent. The Shrouded will have a harder time operating in this area now.
One more for the logs.
Ranger, I am impressed by the thoroughness of your work. I am feeling confident that with a final push, we will be done. For now.
We're here, sport. Good luck out there.
You! You're not getting in here. Go back to your discount rack and get the suits.
The driver only goes by the moniker Walker.
Please! Hey, Chris LeDong had a strong box to the east. One of just a handful of survivors. We were negotiating to join the trade coalition when a force of Goon squad came at us out of nowhere. They trampled all over our defenses. They're still there now, tearing up the place.
I lost my home and people in a similar way. How can I help?
Mayor Lusum says she can't do a goddamn thing about it. If you can, you can grab whatever's still left of value. You even got an ark. Not that anyone can open the damn thing. Just get rid of those goons. I want vengeance for my people.
Curious? My favorite ranger is back. Wonderful to give you advice again.
I just can't seem to find
her. Ah, the musty smell of old junk. Not out of here.
Hey, you.
Ranger Walker. I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office.
I was wondering who handled Lusum's dirty work.
I do my part in keeping the city safe. Right now, I'm focused on slowing the Immortal Shrouded's aggressive expansion in this area. I could use someone like you for a high-stakes assignment. The Shrouded have taken over an old factory nearby. Seems harmless enough. But somehow, they managed to get the old reactors in there up and running, and they're using them to fuel further raids. They'll strike again soon. I can feel it in my bones. A demo team couldn't take out those reactors fast enough, but you already have the necessary tools to get it done. Can you help?
Went to the factory. Got a few shrouded and sabotaged them.
Got a dash.
Protein on your palate. Fresh meat. I call on you. Death is life, my friend.
A ranger? Redcap's the name. You know, back in the war, I used to supply a resistance base near Scraplands. It was built into the canyon walls and always had some great old technology. I was thinking about all that stuff not long ago and decided to go get it. But the place was full of nasty goons. If someone was to go there and root out the bastards, well, that someone would end up the wealthy owner of all the old world stuff still there.
Old tech, huh? Might be worth my time.
Let me cover your killing needs, Ranger.
Hey,
sentient life form. Access random memory.
Gigator rinds, some pickled sans-chat eyeballs, and we got lychee slices. I do a good with horseradish on the side, extra bell. And swill, always swill.
Maybe later, not here to relax.
Hey, can I get something off my chest about my old friend Ned? Just nobody listens to me talk about Ned, and I want to talk about him now. You see, Ned was the kind of guy that had to do things the opposite of everyone else. He built this whack outpost that perched on top of a bridgehead. It was practically hanging out over the Great Crack. And then Ned slipped in some slime vogel scat and fell way down the crack. Caved his skull in. I hear the goons live there now. So uncool. I mean, my old friend Ned really hated that those goddamn psycho mohawks live in his bridge house.
Job. Yo, I'm Slaghead. I manage most of the caravan trade going through Wellspring. I got a major contract that requires some serious firepower. Goon Squad have taken Stilt Town to the east, killed everyone, and moved in. I'd say that's bad news. The caravan masters need someone who can take back our outpost. There's a small army of goons holed up there, so we need someone experienced. You look experienced.
Sure. I'm experienced. I'll take a look.
More than a look, I hope. Let us know when it's clear and we'll send in our people.
On this ocular implant.
Excellent. Seem to be coping well.
Hey, it's the champ. Saw you on the killing screen.
Chaz is his bed. Let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this.
Thank you.
Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with Nanotrite powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
I got to the merc first, and I persuaded him to give me the location of the Ark. You should go check it out.
Thanks for the info. By the way, what happened to Crom?
He'll live. He's on his way to Overgrown City. Might be gone a long while. Might never come back. Good luck out there.
bandit pit stop. Hey, Lily. I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Yeah.